The rescue is coming in the morning. But Katie isn't going to be able to hold out that long, will she?
No. She's gonna need one last dose of Zombrex before the military gets here. Give me a call if you see anything.
Oh, TK's gonna take daughter. I'm calling it. He's gonna let TK go. TK's gonna take your daughter, and something else is gonna happen. There's too many cases for something not to happen. Take those to 7. All this time left, all these cases, and the military still has to get here. Something's gonna happen.
Give me some of that.
I don't know how long I'm gonna be on tomorrow. I'm gonna be on tomorrow.
Let's move!
That was my wheelchair that chops niggas up as you pick them up. That's nice. I never would have thought of that. Like, off the dome, I never would have thought of that. Let me put a limo in a wheelchair to go. Let's see how that works.
This way, buddy.
I remember this. This there, you can make that training sword at too.
Abracadabra!
She looks like Will Ferrell.
Damn it! Roger, you idiot! We need to get on the ball if I'm ever going to get out of this hole and into the spotlight as I deserve. Don't you see? This is finally my chance. I mean, our chance. Go, you imbecile! Get ready for the next trick. And now, the trick that the world will soon know us by. But first, do we have a volunteer? A lovely lady, perhaps? We have a volunteer! It is time for the most dangerous magic trick of all time. Sawing the lady in half! Abracadabra!
Hey, that's not magic. She's dead.
Oh, look at Mr. Big Guy here. Everyone's a critic, aren't they? You think this is easy? I suppose you know how to saw a woman in half, right, Big Shot? We're professionals, okay? Who asked you to come in here while we were practicing? You just want to tear us down, like the others, don't you? Well, we just so happen to have a very special trick just for you. It's a little disappearing trick. You'd be the perfect volunteer. The ending is to die for! We'll be right back.